Hi, I'm Alex.
I'm Saleh.
I'm Aditya.
I'm Gio.
This is our Hack the Tube for MIT. This determines if the money is either real or fake.
We call it the money detector. What happens is the money is sent through the machine until it's been put under a light sensor. The light sensor then detects the light sensitivity from the bill. If the bill is fake, it is sent back. If it's real, it is let through.
So, the way the tubes are used for this is these two tubes help elevate the project, so making it easier for us to input the money and for us to get it out easily. These two tubes help protect our light sensor from falling and being above the note so it can detect properly. These two tubes protect our sensor from having extra light or shade affecting our readings.
How we built our program is that we created an algorithm that takes the inputted data that we got from the sensor of the light sensitivity, and depending on the light sensitivity levels, if it's too high or either too low, then the note would be either sent back or sent forth.
Now let's see how it works. As you can see, the fake money has been sent back. Now let's try it with some real money. As you can see, it has detected that the money is real and has let it through.
Thank you.
Thank you.